Hello and welcome back to Incredible Inverts and Other Animals with me, Phil. Or if it's your first time watching, then welcome. And if you haven't yet, please do hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so you know whenever I upload a video. Now in this video we're going to have a look at a species of tarantula spider. It's probably one of the most beautiful ones out there, certainly in my opinion, one of the most beautiful ones out there. It's a New World species. It's blue, it's orange, it's green, it's the green bottle blue. Let's take a look. Okay, so here we have the green bottle blue tarantula, or GBB, or Chromatopelma cyaneopubescens. And as you can see, this is probably one of the most beautiful species of tarantula that we can get in the hobby. It's absolutely remarkable. The blues, the orange abdomen, and the kind of bluey green carapace. And they do change colour a little bit as they get also. A sling is a slightly different pattern, with the orange is sort of more of a barred pattern on the abdomen. And they get kind of more blue and green and orange as they get older. So this is just a juvenile, so it's not particularly big at the moment. I got this when it was slightly smaller from the spider shop. And it's had one molt with me recently, only literally saw a couple of weeks ago. That's why the abdomen is a little bit small at the moment. As I've always liked to leave them just a little bit after a molt before giving them any food, just to allow their fangs to harden up. And that's because they're at their most vulnerable when they're molting or just after a molt. But obviously they are one of the most stunning tarantulas. These are a New World species, so that means they come from the Americas. In particular, this species comes from Venezuela. They don't like it fairly moist, they like it really dry, so I keep them nice and dry with a water bowl for them. And this is the enclosure that I currently keep this one in. So this is a custom aquaria coffin enclosure, very simple setup, dry substrate, water bowl, and then I've put a plastic skeleton in there, which it's webbed up the head end, and which I absolutely love that it's done that. And it's a bit cool there for it to hide if it wants to hide, but it tends to spend most of the time out and about, normally around the webbing, but this time when filming it was down at the other end for this time. Now these guys are what are known as a monotypic genus, so what it means is that these are the only species within the genus Chromatopelma. So there's nothing really quite like these. So here, just going to give it a cricket, so it's first feed after its molt, and as you can see they take that down no problem whatsoever. And these guys are absolutely great. When feeding, they're always up for feed. So you do have to be careful not to overfeed them. It's quite easy to give them too much food. I do find they are fairly gluttonous and will just eat and eat and eat stuff. So I do like to try and avoid, as I say, giving too much. So you want that abdomen a nice sort of size, a bit bigger than what it is now, but not so big that it looks like it's about to burst. And it's just a bit of a close-up view with it, so yeah, with the cricket in its fang. So yeah, these are fantastic species to keep. Okay, well I hope you enjoyed that look at the green bottle blue tarantula. I hope you agree with me, they are truly a stunning species of spider. I can't wait for my little juvenile to grow to an adult and get its full for adult coloration. And so it's molted once since it's been with me. So I've got it as a juvenile from the spider shop. They're great species, nice webbing up species. They're just stunning, words can't compare. So, if you did enjoy this video, please do give it a thumbs up. Also, please do put some comments down below. Do you keep a green bottle blue? I know Steve or Tarantulatastic Enclosures keeps a hell of a lot of green bottle blues. I think they are definitely his favourite spider. And also, again, if you haven't yet, please do hit that subscribe button and hit that bell for notifications. Well, until next Sunday, I'll see you again. Goodbye, take care, stay safe, keep rocking.